Hi everyone, thanks for clicking. I'm John Scharf, pastor at Abiding Grace, with a quick pick-me-up from God's Word and some updates here from church. It's December. You've probably noticed the signs. Christmas is coming. The decorations are beautiful, the lights are bright, the music is ubiquitous. Let's make that a good thing. This Christmas season at Abiding Grace, we're asking and answering the question one of those songs raises: what child is this? That's what I want to remind you today. Let me read for you how the angel answered that question for Joseph when he found out his virgin fiancée was pregnant. This is Matthew chapter 1. "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." What child is this? It's your Savior. All of the decorations and all of the music and all of the gatherings and the parties and, yes, the worship opportunities too, they are all there to remind you that Jesus is your Savior. So whether the holiday highs are sweeping you away or the blues are bringing you down, take a moment and remember what it is all about. God sent his Son to take flesh for one reason: to save you from the punishment all your mistakes deserve. God sent his Son to live the perfect life in your place from birth to death, and to die that death we deserved, so that we can live forever. What child is this? It's Jesus, your Savior, your hope, your joy, your desire. As the season gets busy, please take time to be reminded what it is all about, so that not only will you have happy holidays, but a very merry eternity with him. Here at Abiding Grace, we are here for you in that. In addition to our regular stuff, you know, the Sunday services at 8 and 10:30 a.m., our Bible study and Sunday school at 9:15 on Sundays. We have our Advent midweek meditations, the first three Wednesdays of December, where we do a fellowship soup supper starting at 6:15, and then have a devotion at 7 to remind us what it is all about. On Saturday, December 11th, we have our Christmas for Kids from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. It is a fantastic opportunity for your children ages 3 to 10 to have a blast being reminded of the reason for the season. They will have so much fun with the games and crafts and music and, of course, the Christmas story. And you'll have a few hours to get shopping or cleaning or whatever you want done. You can register them for that at c4k.abidinggrace.com. You won't be sorry. And then, of course, don't miss the Christmas Eve candlelight service. On Christmas Eve at 5 and 7:30, we will apply the answer to the question, "What child is this?" to your life as we worship our newborn Savior with your favorite Christmas carols, a powerful message, and the opportunity to sing Silent Night by candlelight. You can get there like 15 minutes early, and we'll be singing carols before the services as well. And then come back on Christmas morning at 10:30 for our service of 9 lessons and carols. And then again on Sunday for worship on the 26th, 8 and 10:30. I hope to see you soon for any or all of this. Remember, you can also join in online. It's not the same, but it's something. To do that, go to remote.abidinggrace.com. That's remote.abidinggrace.com to get connected. I hope to see you soon, and I pray God's richest blessings on your holiday season. From all of us here at Abiding Grace, Merry Christmas.